Secondly, even though you're not answerable for what your father says about your films or about people involved in your films, but objectively speaking, do you think that blaming the producer or blaming the director or music composer is right, is fair after a film flops?
Well, you see, my father is a very emotional man. You know, I think whatever he said was to protect me in some way, in his where he was coming from. I don't necessarily agree with, you know, that he did that or that what he said. Like I said, Jagah Jasoos is something that we worked for 3.5 years. We all were aware of what we were doing, how it was being made. Sometimes you succeed, sometimes you fail. But I don't look at it as a failure, I look at it as a learning. I think it's given me a lot. The experience of working with Anurag Basu again and everybody involved in the project. So yeah, you know, I can't answer for somebody else, but I don't necessarily agree with everything that he said.
Right. Also, I wanted to know that after the failure of Jagah Jasoos, we'll see you in that biopic. Is it a relief to work with a director like with a director like Rajkumar Hirani, who's hit proof? I mean, who's flop proof? Sorry. Or is it a pressure to actually be in the biopic after consecutive? I mean, after a flop.
Well, you know, it's a mix of both. Pressure, ki I hope that I don't break the jinx. No, but to be honest, Mr. Rajkumar Hirani, not because of his, you know, the ratio of hits that he has. He's one of the finest filmmakers, the finest storytellers in the country. And because I've had the now opportunity to work with him, he works really hard on his scripts. He works really hard, very passionately. And there is no substitute to that. Having said that, there is no formula to success. You know, Anurag Basu and me worked on a film called Barfi before Jagah Jasoos, which was quite successful. So, aisa nahi hai ki, you know, if you work with this person, then you're guaranteed success. If you work with this person, pata nahi kya hoga. Films is something which nobody has cracked the formula to. But I'm just happy that I'm working with such amazing people. And I can do such amazing parts.
You know, just for record, I want to tell you that I came back from US and I went and I saw Jagah Jasoos on a big screen. I spent 3.5 hours watching that film. And I think there are some moments of that film that are absolutely excellent. I want to put it on record.
Completely agree.
And also, also I want to clarify to you, he's not flop-proof. Nobody's flop-proof. We are not flop-proof. It's an absurd thing to say anybody's. Everybody's striving. Sometimes when you strive, it kind of falls into place. Sometimes you strive and it doesn't fall into place. And it's okay. Both ways it's okay. As long as you strive. And I've seen the kind of striving in Jagah Jasoos. And I am here. I'll tell you why I'm here. Because I saw Mary Com. Sanjay Bhansali's worked with me for many years. I called and I said, damn good film. And he said, sir, aapne toh meri kisi film ko nahi bola. This guy had directed that film. That's why I'm here. When Sanjay came to me, I said, who's directing? You said, this guy. I said, you must do this. So we are all striving, sweetheart. We may fail. We may succeed. Please don't judge us by that. Judge us by what Jagah Jasoos is. Excellent. I want to say that here. Sorry, it's a boomy day, but I just have to tell you this. Like, this trailer is excellent. Jagah Jasoos.